Let's go. Just send it.
Fresh coconut juice. You want to try it?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want more?
No, thank you.
Is this what you want? Come on, strike me down, Zeus. You don't have the ball.
Hey, why should I be on the internet?
Why?
Well, by the time we're in college, the internet will be our telephone,
television,
shopping center,
and workplace.
And it's already got more stuff in it than you could possibly imagine.
In less than an hour, you can
visit the planet Jupiter, take a tour of the Sistine Chapel,
do research on the rainforest,
get soccer scores for a team in Italy,
chat with a friend in Australia,
and I even found a recipe for cat food cupcakes.
It is as much a part of the future as we are.
Shouldn't everybody be on the internet?
Yes!
And tell Shannon Sharp and Skip Bayless they need to, you know, watch what they say when they talk about me. You feel me? That's what they need to watch, what they put out talking about. He a good corner, great corner.
You videoing?
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at this. Look how tight it is.
Getting more in.
When I'm asleep, he wants to bring like potato salad to bed. He wants to put it on my back. Next thing I know, he's licking it off my back, eating it off of me. Okay? He loves candy yams. I'm laying in the bed asleep. Next thing I know, I got a yam going up my leg, and he grudging all up on it. You know, he all over my leg with a butted candy yam. This is what I'm trying to talk to him about.
The size of that lamppost.
So I said to my boyfriend, please make me something to eat. And he said, no, do it yourself. So I said to him,
get in the fucking kitchen now, fam. Make me something to eat. Make me a fucking sandwich, though. What the fuck is up with you, our chef?
About like eating out alone, but I just came here and got a chicken sandwich all on my own, and I don't care. Judge me.
Loser.
Делаешь глоток.
Ha ha!
both pronunciations are correct, by the way, but as astronomers and most of the scientific community seems to prefer Uranus over Uranus. My personal preference is your mom.
Shut the fuck up! Know your fucking place, trash!
Cuidado con el pitbull.
Tip that most Genshin players don't know. The age of consent is 18 years old.
Got a brand new baby right here, you know what I'm saying? What?
Mr. Madison, what you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought? Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Okay, a simple wrong would have done just fine, but
you remain one.
Zeigen euch heute unseren ultimativen Trick.
Oh, that's fine, you're allowed to do that. That's what you're. So he's having his.
Ese compa ya está muerto. No más no le han avisado.
You know.
我在北京。
Live hit, Balotelli, Aguero!
Can you speak English?
Fuck you!
J'aimerais tellement lui dire, mais je n'ose pas. Lui qui me fait tourner dans